The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on the cities where credit card delinquency is increasing the most. Chula Vista is increasing the most, followed by Madison, Garland, San Francisco, and Lincoln. The cities increasing the least are Fort Wayne, Tulsa, Detroit, Washington, D.C., and Des Moines. The study was based on the change in the average number of credit cards delinquent from Q1 2023 versus Q1 2024. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.